Hello, I'm Gemini Cookie. Today's featured episode is Daddy's Home 2. This seems to be the counterpart of A Bad Mom's Christmas in a much extended family members reunion sequel of the same title. But this movie does not have foul language to worry about kids. No dick words, no adult scenes of dry humping that you could tag along your kids to watch it in theaters. Both Dusty and Brad, played by Mark Wahlberg and Will Ferrell's fathers, are in town for Christmas. Their dads are a reflection of their respective personalities, which is the extreme opposite of each other. It appears that Dusty and his dad are the alpha male type. Both are machismo, treat with mockery. Brad and his father, the beta male type, the more sensitive and emotional duo. Children are complaining that they have to spend their holidays in different households, so the adults agree that they will spend together as one big family, which always happen now in modern family. Their differences clash on the first day that they have to spend together under one roof in a big Airbnb house that almost ruined their holiday celebration. Guys, Mark and Will are wacky, hilarious, and perfect as a team to bring you to the theater. And the addition of Mel, who delivers a little bit racy but comedic punchlines perfect for the season, and John, with his spot-on slapstick comedy, makes it more amusing to watch. The kids have grown, and the characters are more relatable now with the evolving children of today and the juveniles of parents who are divorced. The growing kids, with their hormones starting to kick, are organically acting their roles. I like the movie, just like A Bad Mom's Christmas, the theme of family reconciliation, bringing together in harmony fathers and sons. They have rubbed out the tensions in their relationship in the spirit of the season. A good, joyful holiday movie, excellent for the entire family to watch and every year thereafter. With this, this is JVD Koki saying, arrivederci, paalam, adios, ciao, aloha, sayonara, au revoir, so long, and my screen is closing. Thanks for watching. See you on my next episode.